allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, Ms. Massengale, what is Literacy Lab?
Literacy Lab is a lab that's designed for students to help them with all areas of literacy. Literacy in speaking, in writing, in reading, in listening. And so the lab is designed to help students with any kind of coursework, any curriculum. We've helped students with presentations, with papers, with reading comprehension, with textbook comprehension. So anything at all, we can help you with the Literacy Lab.
And when is it?
It's every Thursday in Ms. Norris's room from 2:30 until 3:30.
Where is it?
Ms. Norris's room is located in the Freshman Academy, and it is a huge room and has these huge desks, which is very beneficial, where we can sit down one-on-one either with a college student or with a teacher to help you with any literacy need that you may have.
Its triumphant lyrics have made Queens We Are the Champions an apt anthem for sports fans celebrating their team's victory.
Look, they're starting the anthem!
Come out to the fall play, Almost Maine, November 8th through the 10th at 7 p.m. in the courtyard off the library. It is a love story in 8 parts, and the students have worked very hard to put on a unique Theater in the Round Winter Wonderland outdoor production for your enjoyment. Seating is limited, so arrive early and dress warmly.
Thank you.
will be held in Lab 151 from 2:30 to 4:30 on Tuesdays and Thursdays. You must arrive on time and stay the entire time to receive credit. You must bring work to do. Please see Ms. Buckwell for information regarding makeup time on Saturdays.
Hot potato, hot potato. Hot potato, hot potato. Hot potato, hot potato. Potato, 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 potato. Cold spaghetti, cold spaghetti,
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 spaghetti, spaghetti, spaghetti.
Ooh, cheeky, 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 ooh, cheeky, cheeky, cheeky.
Fall Fashion Show and Career Fair starring Empire Beauty School of Concord students 3 p.m. to 4:30, November 12, 2012. After the show, come join us in our East Salon for a meet and greet with the newest future professionals and book your appointment with your favorite stylist or book a tour to find out more on how you can have an amazing career in cosmetology. 175 Weddington Road, Concord, North Carolina 28027, 704-979-3500.
The Community Blood Drive on Friday, November 9th.
Club will have a meeting Thursday, November 8th in room 142.
There will be a skills officers meeting Wednesday, November 7th after school in the masonry classroom in room 189. All skills USA officers are to attend. See Mr. Hartzell if you have any questions.
Attention Art Club, there will be a meeting this Wednesday, November 7th after school. We will be electing officers, so be sure to attend. Also, Concord on-campus sketches must be given to any art teacher by today, November 5th.